Superman is a little more of an authority figure in this one, I think. But I think in his friendship with Bruce Wayne, you start to see, or with Batman, you start to see some of his more human side, which I liked.